October 1st, 2009, Hybrid Theory. This was the album that really opened up my mind. This album was it was basically a star album. Having this album was huge for success at a certain time for sales of the world. I remember the very first time I first heard my first heard Indiana. I was just like, and the funny story is how I first heard the track Indiana. I remember singing in band class, and something I know very well. That she had a walkman and asked if I listened to what he got, and what I listened to was Track Union by his band Linkin Park, which I did not know was bad because at that time I did not listen to it. I was just like, I had to fall, and I was just like, wow. Basically, this band, I mean, something from the end, so this has been to take it as a release corner, no vocals, as much as it sounds, but recording vocals and instruments, it takes back the dozen records, first piece of the elements, and most of the sound of their joining the rhythm, means a hybrid to release of the EP. But there's the compilations that are the most hybrid from my second name, just a sign of Linkin Park, because you know, you guys don't know, there's a street sign in Southern California, it's Linkin Park, because Linkin is a car company, so take Linkin to see Linkin Park. When this album first was like being put together, you know, this was, I mean, all music gave me like 4 out of 5, Robert Chris, which was like 2 stars, Jam, Taylor, Will, like 4 out of 5, and then 6 out of 10, Q gave me 4 out of 5, Rolling Stone, 2 out of 5. I mean, the one track I really just blew me out of water was Track Paper.